morning, friends who have joined petroleum exploration class late. I would like to give a small brief that what exploration is about and what are the course objective. Understanding the course objective makes you understand the subject, makes you understand what you will have in your kitty at the end of the course. This is very important for institute like Pandit Deen Dayal Petroleum University because they believe in learning-centric teaching rather than teaching-centric. So you need to learn from what we teach, and my lecture is based upon that principle that what you gain at the end of the course. So the course outcome will be delivered through a small understanding that there are two main course objectives which I will highlight. The first course objective, which is important to understand, that where is the hydrocarbon in the subsurface, and five parameters you will always remember whether you are making a static model or a dynamic model sitting with all your colleagues. Whether it is a virgin area or whether it is an area which has been explored, these five parameters you always need to evaluate and evaluate. You need to evaluate on day one, you need to evaluate once again after 10 or 15 years, maybe till the life cycle of your field matures and goes to an abandonment phase. The first parameter which you need to explore is known as source. Where the hydrocarbon is generated is known as source. After that, the hydrocarbon goes to a trap. If it is a structural trap, it is domal safe in nature. And this trap is known as a structural trap. So trap is very important to understand, because in this trap you have the hydrocarbon preserved. If the hydrocarbon is not preserved in this trap, it is not called as a trap. It is called a breaching of trap. So the second point which you are trying to understand, whether the trap exists, what is the integrity of the trap, and is the trap unexplored. The third parameter which you will be looking into is known as reservoir. Reservoir means the presence of porosity and permeability. So within this trap you will have reservoirs which have porosity and permeability, and if you have connected pore space, the hydrocarbon will be moving till the trap ends, because on the top of the trap you will have something called cap. This cap is an impervious layer which is normally shaly in nature or compact sandstone, which stops the hydrocarbon from breaching away from the trap. So you will be looking for the spills and fill to the spill while you will be doing exploration. As I told, the source is the kitchen where the hydrocarbon is generated. So there should be a pathway which connects the source to the trap. And this connection of pathway is known as migration. The migration can be short distance migration, the migration can be long distance migration. Through these faults, which are actually conduits, hydrocarbon migrates from the source to reservoir. And this connection happens through these faults, which are known as the migration pathway. If you can explore these five parameters, understand the risks associated with the exploration, the first course objective is fulfilled. The second course objective talks about that whether after understanding these five parameters, you know how much hydrocarbon is filled in this reservoir and how much you can bring to the surface. So exploration is about twofold. One is understanding these five parameters, the second objective, course objective, understanding the methodology in evaluating the hydrocarbon presence in the trap and how much hydrocarbon can be bring to the surface. If you understand these two course objectives, your takeaway is full, and our exploration methods, which are gravity, magnetic, seismic, electromagnetic, electrical, will be employed to understand these two course objectives. Thank you very much.